Maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me.
Hey boys, it's Austin Kamer here. Just wanted to wish you guys luck as you head into the playoffs. I know it's a tough time of year, but it's going to be fun, and you guys got to enjoy the process and don't worry about the petty problems, because the more you win, the better it is for everyone. This is actually when I got my commitment, so it's a big time of year. It's fun, and winning the Robbie last year was one of the best experiences of my life, so just keep going. Good luck, boys.
And you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Hey guys, it's Jack Slinsky. Just want to wish the boys best of luck in the playoffs this year. Winning the Robbie was the best experience of my life, and there's nothing like winning the last game of the season. Go Brahmas.
Don't put the blame on me. Don't ask my opinion, don't ask me to lie, and beg for forgiveness for making you cry. For making you cry. 'Cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problems. Some people out of love.
Hey guys, it's Peter Kessel. I just want to wish you guys good luck in your guys' upcoming series against Odessa. It's currently 1 a.m. right now, and I just finished up 7 hours of math homework, so I know myself and a bunch of other boys are very jealous, and we all wish that we could be in your guys' shoes right now. It's been fun following you guys on Twitter all year. I know you guys are riding a nice heater right now, so keep that going. I just want to let you guys know, I know you guys probably will face a couple adversities in playoffs. I just want you guys to keep battling through them. I think in our Corpus series, we were up for a total of maybe 2 minutes in the whole series, but through Bonger's game plan and our work ethic, we kind of just kept battling through, and good things came. I know that can happen for you guys too.
Don't ask my opinion, don't ask me to lie, and beg for forgiveness for making you cry. For making you cry. 'Cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problems. Some people out of love.
What's up, boys? Max Project checking in here. Just wanted to wish you guys luck in the Robbie Cup playoffs. Last year we had a really great experience. Tell you guys something that you never forget. I wake up every morning, this is the first thing I look at in my room. You guys got a great opportunity ahead of yourselves here. Listen to your coach, listen to your vets, and trust me, boys, it's something you'll never forget. Good luck.
Hey boys, it's Zim. I just wanted to reach out and say good luck coming up in the playoffs. Playoff time's the best time of the year. There's seriously nothing like it. If you can't get up for games like this, then you shouldn't be playing junior hockey, man. You got to be going for your teammates. Do whatever you can to help this team win. We got plenty of alumni rooting you on, and with that team you guys got down there, it's not going to come easy, but you guys are more than capable of winning this thing again, and we're all rooting for you.
I do what I can, I'm just a man. I do what I can, don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.